The apex predator has arrived. One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this business.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri. Weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Ice water in his veins and death in his eyes.
Randy Orton has left a trail of fallen that has spanned over two decades.
And there are very few champions in this game who are more decorated than the Apex Predator.
And we also know that when Randy Orton goes to that place, it's over.
A competitor who knows what he's doing at all times.
That's why there's only one Apex Predator, and his name is Randy Orton.
Randy Orton has made a career out of psychologically dissecting his opponents.
And many of the victims who have fallen for the Viper's schemes stay down for good.
Writes his own story in Venom. Randy Orton can't be controlled.
Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician.
Uh-oh, no!
What a malicious attack.
This is about getting the edge, not making friends, Saxton.
The referee issuing a warning here.
I wanted to see this match. I hope the ref doesn't call it off.
Well, I actually agree with you, Saxton. Yeah.
Striking with an A. Solid contact from the Viper. Orton now dictating the pace here.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
Oh!
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And that can be a first step towards Truth gaining control.
The scales might have just tipped back in Truth's favor.
R-Truth is getting picked apart right now.
Yeah, somehow Truth has to turn the tide.
Orton might be one of the most dangerous superstars of his generation. We have seen some vulnerability from him over the years.
There's a well-documented history of the injuries Randy has suffered. I would think his opponent is aware of those vulnerabilities tonight.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. R-Truth saying a little what's up to the WWE Universe. Action has made it back to the ring and we can officially start this match.
Oh, man.
Yeah, the refs got their hands full in this one.
Oh, red in there.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
From the top, oh, the high risk doesn't pay off. Abdominal stretch, it's locked in.
This is a great way to work.
Abdominal stretch,
fighting out of
That's one way to get out of it. Nice.
Off the barricade.
You can see the dominance on display by Orton.
The attacks will not relent from the Viper. kick.
Serious.
is hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
But now this is when Randy Orton is at his most dangerous of Viper, who's had a taste of it.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
What's he gonna do here? Oh, that hurt!
Shoulders down!
He breaks the pin before a one count.
What is it gonna take to put him away?
Ooh, sharp kick.
Classic Orton.
Look at this.
Point, he's risky.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh my God, that was so close!
So close, so close.
And sent right into the corner.
Oh, that's just insulting. To the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Sky high! Way up there. And the battle being brought to the Viper there.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Down he goes. Oof, nailed the midsection.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt. Up on the turnbuckle now. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna end well for someone.
Going up top.
Had it scouted, then turned it into a powerbomb.
It could be over here!
This is it!
Can't steal in this!
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
And did you hear the impact of that? And in the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Or just grinding his opponent's face on the top rope.
Counters the Viper's attack.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win. Here it comes, Michael.
And it was a three.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Three. No, he kicked out.
Both competitors digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
Up to the top rope now.
From way up.
You gotta be kidding me.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
There's electricity running through this arena.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Calf kick.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Orton able to counter.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy.
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
Randy Orton's legend continues with a big win here tonight.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Oh, my God.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
He grabbed the chair. Oh, now he's on the run.
And it was up against with a powerful hook No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands. Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.